In Japan, a volcano eruption has triggered flight cancellations as authorities issued a warning to residents. Mount Aso in Kumamoto Prefecture continued to erupt on Thursday since Tuesday, spewing out volcanic ash, muddling visibility, and also shooting rocks up as high as 200 meters. The eruptions are not considered large, but the regional office urged residents in municipalities around that volcano to be alert.